Chad, I got a funny story for you guys that I think you all will enjoy. Y'all know me as Muck. The name my mama gave me is Michael. So when I'm answering the phone at work, this is Michael, how can I help you? Today, I swear to God, I started to go, this is Michael Douglas Bartholomew Reginald. Like, it was coming out of my face, and I choked on it. Like, I answered a support call. Thank you for calling, you know, place of employment. This is Michael, how can I help you? And I was like, oh my God, that almost came out of my face. Like, that was a great way to start the call. Did she sub? Yeah, I told her like and subscribe. It was actually an old dude, I think. Oh my God, oh man, the pain. Oh, you guys just made my chest constrict. No, that guy, he calls in and he's like, my email won't go to half screen. And I'm like, what? And he's like, my email won't go to half screen. What are you trying to do? It's covering the whole screen. If I try to minimize it, it disappears. I want it on half the screen. All right, click here, here, and here to connect me so I can see your screen. I get connected to it. I was like, did you try hitting the little minus at the top right? And he's like, it makes it disappear. And I'm like, no, it makes it go. I'm like, look, it goes down here to the tray. If you hit the minus, it goes down here. But I just want it to minimize. I'm like, all right, calm down for a second. Listen, minimize is what we say when it goes down to the tray. What is, describe what you want. I want it to cover half the screen. Top half, bottom half, left half, to right half. The right half. I'm like, all right. So I grab the side of the Outlook window and drag it over to shrink it. And he's just like, how did you do that? And I was like, you just grab the side of it. You just pull it over. And he's like, okay, so I have to hit the, he mouses over the minus and says, I have to hit the space bar, then drag it over. I'm like, all right, there's so many things wrong with that sentence, but hold on, we're gonna try to take this one at a time. I was just like, oh my Lord. And then we finally, I get him happy. He's happy, his Outlook is on half the screen. And then like the call ends and like 2 minutes later, my phone rings and I'm like, all right, new call, let's go. And I look at caller ID and I'm like, oh no, it's the same number as a minute ago. And he calls in and I'm like, yes, how can I help you, sir? And he's like, yeah, I called just a minute ago. I'm aware. I think my email got hacked. Why do you think your email got hacked? And he's like, people have been sending me stuff and it's not showing up. And I called you earlier for password reset. No, you might have called one of my coworkers. You did not talk to me about that. Okay. Y'all reset my password and fixed my email, and I think it got hacked again. All right. Let me get connected back to his machine. And I'm like, okay. And he's like, try to send me a mail. I send him a mail. Indeed, I don't see it. And he's like, I bet it went to deleted items because of the hacker. I've seen viruses that do that. So I'm like, all right, so I'm looking into that. And I look into lead items, I don't see the mail. I look in the inbox, I don't see the mail that I sent him. And I'm like, wait a minute. Why are you sorting by size? And he's like, what? And I'm like, you've got it set to sort all your mails by size instead of most recent. And so he had the fattest mails at the top instead of the most recent mails at the top. So I change his sorting to the default, which is sort by date. And suddenly there's all the stuff that got hacked. And yeah, so I was like, it's right here. And he's like, oh, he's like, you found the stuff and restored it. And I'm like, no, I didn't restore anything. Your stuff was right here. You were sorting by size. And what do you mean? And I was like, you had the fattest males at the top. And he's like, oh, okay. So it's done. I'm like, yes, I did not have to restore anything. You just had the view setting changed. You probably hit it by accident. He's like, okay. And then he later called a third time, but it wasn't as nearly as entertaining as the first two, so I won't bother with that one. But my God, that fella. Yeah, he hacked himself. He hits the wrong button in Outlook, and he's just like, oh, Oh, Russia's got me. It's just boop, 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 muckluck. Russia's got me. Oh, just, I'm like, oh my God, man, calm down. And that's not a space bar. That's a minus. Like, Jesus. Like that, like my, the last hour of my day, every time the phone rang and I looked at the caller ID, it was just, oh, it's him again.